our viewers. It's now past noon Eastern here in Washington, D.C. Barack Obama, even though he has not yet been administered the oath of office, he is now the President of the United States.
Yeah, I texted him like at 9:30 in the morning, was like, we gotta get together. It's a big day. I feel like you gotta feel the love with everybody else. Yeah. You can't just be sitting at home by yourself watching it on TV.
Yeah, this is like a holiday.
Well, I'm just really excited about today and wanted to be out with a bunch of people and think the collective experience of watching this moment is really important and should be shared with others.
Well, I've been working in human rights and civil rights for all my life. And to have a day where a nation actually comes together is an incredible moment. You know, it's not often that you have a country where you're born one way and then you can see yourself in leadership another way. And that's something in my lifetime I want to see with a group of people.
Obama all the way. This is Obama inspired. It's my patriotic, my USA, my everything, all into this dress today.
So help you God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
I wanted to enjoy with all the people and people of different races and just have a wonderful time.
Wow. It means a lot of things. It means unity. I think it means a mark, again, of history in all nations and all nationalities coming together as a whole. And I think it marks a special day for all of our children of the future.
We remain a young nation, but in the words of Scripture, the time has come to set aside childish things. The time has come to reaffirm our enduring spirit, to choose our better history, to carry forward that precious gift, that noble idea passed on from generation to generation, the God-given promise that all are equal, all are free, and all deserve a chance to pursue their full measure of happiness.